Two-person bag valve mask ventilation. Bag valve mask ventilation with two people is easier and more effective than one because it helps to have two hands on the mask so you can keep a tight seal. This video covers how best to share the work between two people responding to an overdose. For complete instructions, watch the video in this series, How to Perform Rescue Breathing During an Overdose Using a Bag Valve Mask. In the two-person technique, the more experienced operator handles the mask because maintaining a proper mask seal is the most difficult task. The first responder can begin using the bag valve mask while the other person calls 911 and gives Narcan. Make sure both of you are wearing an N95 mask if possible. Once the first person has achieved a proper seal, the second responder can squeeze the bag. This frees the first person to use both hands to hold the mask in place and maintain the seal. As you learned in How to Perform Rescue Breathing, you want to squeeze the bag once every 6 seconds, and each squeeze should last about 1 second, providing just enough air to see the chest rise. Give 10 to 12 breaths per minute. Count the breaths out loud as you squeeze the bag. Ideally, both responders should count out loud. Look for signs of breathing between bag squeezes. Be sure to watch the full video on how to perform rescue breathing during an overdose when using a bag valve mask. In it, you will learn critical information about how to get a proper seal, what to look out for, and when to stop.